that sound keeps going.
The cattleback wagon.
And he's got to run around.
So
that's a Thomas story in the making.
Probably in the shed, wasn't it?
There we go.
So,
run around with brake van, the pale cattle van to good
stuff. Okay, that's easy. He says.
Don't worry, you've got it.
Long way away from
it. Yep.
So maybe.
So can I ask?
So we have to leave.
This was done by
the Reverend Awdry. Yeah, the writer of the books.
The whole setup and everything.
Yeah, this is the original.
Wow.
It's technically the second version that he did, because every time he moved house, he redid the layout so he could fit in the house and fit in his car. Because you know, he used to take it to places like that.
Oh, did he take around to shows and stuff? So it was designed to be.
Yeah, so we're working actually from a timetable sequence set up all the way back in 1982.
So the last time this layout was at this exhibition. It's the first time it's left Wales in 10 years.
So all of this and everything is all by him.
Either built and modified by him.
Wow,
it's all original,
terrific.
Yeah.
I don't know how you managed to do anything like that. It's so
delicate. So some of the rolling stock is as recent as the
1980s.
There's a carriage back there that was built in 1928 when he was a teenager.
Most recent.
Yeah.
I want to say 82 Thomas, because that's 82.
Yeah.
Oh, it's fantastic. I can imagine what it's like. It's going to have a museum.
I'm
intrigued. How many of the original X models have been in that? Do you still have any like that?
Oh, that's a question.
That's a question. Where's Luke when you need him?
There's at least four Tobys.
Yeah.
Four. Yeah,
three ducks, which I didn't know about myself.
Wait, it's three. So there's the Gaiety one, the Hornby one, and the
mainline one, which is weird because obviously that would have been purchased just before he died.
I think there's two Percys, so we're running the spare one.
Yeah.
There's three Thomases.
We only got two of them at the moment.
Yeah, we only got two at the moment because the other one's needing to.
It's having some restoration done by a member in the north.
It's amazing it all stayed together and
then
get sold off.
I mean, when he died and he was there, he would have been part of this where so I saw him and I saw vaguely my dad was in there. Well, I don't think we're running it quite as well as the Rebels, but we are trying.
We're not noticing that, we're just very impressed
your
ears,
aren't we?
Brilliant.
It's made
our day, really.
Besides, Percy has his own work to do. First he collects the brake van and cattle van. Backs the cattle van into position.
He's got to run around.
Yep.
Signalman is not going to wait this long.
Is uncoupled and, with the brake van, runs around. Then he pushes it into the goods basket where it is coupled to the brake with a gear box.
See you in a bit, man.